We're so close. I can feel it. I see a light. Matthias, call him. Let him know we found something. Hey, it's getting brighter. Wait a minute. What's that noise?
Goodness, how long have I been asleep? Ah, my head. Meeting at the chapel this evening, How curious. I don't recall anything about this sphere I'm supposed to bring along. This sphere, I suppose it would be in my office. I can never seem to keep this part of the house clean. These clothes are much dirtier than usual. Blood. Strange. I must have taken a fall out on the trail. That would explain the headache. Ah, why do I always leave you here? I mustn't leave until I find this sphere. if I locked it away in the gun cabinet at the bottom of the stairs.
Thank you.
box on my desk is the last place I can think to check.
Hello? Is anybody here? happened here? Go. Stephanie?
Yes, you made it. Listen, I have to be quick. You need to...
Stop! I came this close to being killed by some kind of giant monster with a fucking claw for a hand. Tell me what the hell is going on right now.
I don't have time to explain everything to you right now, Roberto. You'll be back any minute. Now listen, we need to meet in person. In the library on the first floor, there's a safe. You should be able to find the combination to it somewhere in the library itself. Once you unlock the safe, there should be a map inside showing a secret passage you can use to reach the 8th floor. That should be the safest way. I'll be waiting for you there.
Oh, really? And why exactly should I trust you?
Roberto, just...
No, I'm done listening to your bullshit. All your advice ever did for me was get me stuck inside this godforsaken hotel with monsters that are trying to fucking kill me. I want answers right now. Why is this happening? Why am I here?
Look, I don't understand why or how you ended up here any more than you do, but that doesn't change anything. If you want to get out of here and help put a stop to all this madness, you don't have any other choice but to trust me. Please, Roberto.
Fuck. All right, fine. Just tell me what I need to do.
I have to go. Just meet me on the 8th floor. We can talk more there.
Son of a bitch. Could she be any less helpful? Okay, I just need to focus on making it out of this hellhole alive. People need to know about the shit that's going on in here. And right now, Stephanie seems like the only help I'm going to get. Gotta make it to the 8th floor. seen a key like this before. Looks like it might open those weird locks I've seen around the hotel.
Thank you. making our daily rounds, we were attacked by some huge monster. It was horrible. It looked like some kind of giant, ferocious spider or something. The fucking thing ambushed us while we were checking out the conference room. I didn't see exactly what happened, but I know that thing definitely got a hold of Paiva for a second. There was so much blood. We managed to get out and lock the monster inside. The only problem is, Paiva said he dropped one of our lockboxes inside when it grabbed him. If that damn monster sticks around, I have no idea how we're gonna get it back. Paiva took off with the key as soon as we got out. I assume he probably fled to the third floor to look for some first aid. Not sure how much that's going to help him, though. His wounds, he was completely torn to shreds. I'm still down here, hiding. It's been about 2 hours now. I hope Paiva's okay.